Hey guys, what's up? I just wanted to give you a quick update. It might go into a couple minute update, but my I'm trying to get a new pump, as I posted on my channel a couple months ago, and they approved it. However, I started talking to the people from California, and they went on and on and on, and I had to get blood work done, and which I did, and I did everything done. I got a hold of the people again, had everything done. And they sent me paperwork to fill out through the internet. I filled everything out, submitted to them, and they said everything looks good. Okay, we're good to go. My insurance says, hold on a minute, we're not paying for that. It's not until 2018. And I said, well, I didn't know that. Because one person said I have the permission to go now. Or I can wait. And so my pump that I have now, which you can't see, which is okay, but the pump that I have now is so fucking hard to push the buttons on it. So with that being said, I told the guys from California, you know, I have a disability where I don't have the strength in my hands to do the buttons anymore. So I'm depending on the people that come in and take care of me to do my pump. And supposedly, you know, people say I'm getting lazy and I'm losing finger control. Fuck you. You know, it's none of you people that watch me, but I have this asshole of a friend that tells me that I'm getting lazier. Well, wait until you get old towers, and I'll make fun of you one day, and you won't regret it, or you'll regret it. So with that being said, as soon as I get everything done, I'll keep you guys posted. But right now it's just a big fucking waiting game because my dad's trying to get a new pump, and with everything being that way, it's just gonna get harder and harder. So I'll keep you guys posted, and here we go.